A very bizarre tragedy out in Gunnison County where three bodies have been discovered at a remote campsite.
Yeah, here's the area we're talking about. It is called Gold Creek Campground. Fox 31's Evan Krugel speaking with investigators, and he's joining us live now with what we know. Evan.
Yeah, Jeremy, a hiker stumbled upon that campsite Sunday where investigators eventually found three badly decomposed bodies. Tonight, they do not believe foul play is involved, but they're still working to find out who these people are and why they were there.
It was off the beaten path in rural Gunnison County that a hiker made a startling discovery, leading investigators to a remote campsite and three dead bodies.
Just from what was observed, they had been there a substantial amount of time.
Under Sheriff Josh Ash says those people were found here about 1,000 feet away from the Gold Creek campground at a makeshift campsite tucked into these woods.
We don't have any evidence to suggest foul play at this point.
Instead, Ash believes those people may have been trying to survive here. Investigators finding a tent, sleeping bags, and water purification tools.
I think that they willingly were wanting to camp where they set up their camp, whether or not it was their intentions to try to make it through the winter there or not, I'm not sure about that. It's hard for me to imagine, myself wintering in that location with only what was observed in that campsite.
Tonight, those bodies have been removed and sent to the county's medical examiner for an autopsy process that's expected to take weeks to complete.
Once that's completed, hopefully we'll have a better idea for a cause and manner of death.
And investigators are still trying to figure out who these people are, but they tell me they believe they're on the right path to figuring that out. They do want to emphasize at this point they do not believe there's any danger to people recreating in that area. In the studio, Evan Krugel, Fox 31.